As I move through the day, every act I perform whether it's a thought, a word, or a deed, something is driving that action. Some energy or intention is motivating every act. And perhaps for every soul, ultimately, that drive is to experience peace or happiness. The spiritual laws teach me the true path to peace and happiness. And only those actions that give or bestow will lead to happiness. Any action through which I desire to take will eventually lead to unhappiness or sorrow. There is only one way. In which my actions can be containers to give. And that's if I have something to give. If I am full. No desires, no expectations, no seeking of a result or outcome. In essence, moving through the day, content, full, in a physical way, when something is very full, it becomes heavier and heavier. But spiritually, the sign I am full is that I am very, very light. This quiet time is not just a moment to review the day. But it's a wonderful time to stock up, fill up. My inner reserves, and so I go inside I turn inwards turning inward means letting go of what is outside. The hands of my mind opening to release all the scenes of the day. Letting go just for the moment. Of those worldly elements. Roles, responsibilities, tasks, and even time. A wave of release washing through my mind. The more I can let go, the more I can drop inward. Move into a quiet space that's always there inside. Where everything slows down. Nothing unnecessary there. Very simple. Very calm, quiet, almost still space, deep inside. Where I feel closest to myself. even in this brief moment. I can feel that taking from the outside does not fill me up. It seems to empty me. I just seem to want more, expect more, demand more. But in this quiet place of release inside, I can feel how letting go can fill one up. Letting go of the labels. Letting go of the layers. Letting go of the melodrama. This letting go liberates something from inside. As if everything I need is inside, locked up inside, waiting to be liberated. Just to release what is oppressing, that which is inside. Within every human spirit is an unlimited reservoir of peace. Like an ocean. Waiting to be tapped into. Waiting to be liberated. The tap opens. With every step of letting go. The hands of the mind release and waves of peace from that reservoir within flood into the mind. The more I let go, let be, the more waves of peace wash into the vessel of my mind. Filling up the entire space of my mind, this ocean of peace within. Shanti.